sectional championship game. Toledo Christian, the number one seed in the section, taking on Cardinal Stritch, and what a ball game it was. Cardinal Stritch led almost the entire way. Toledo Christian would come back to tie things up and then take the lead in the sixth inning, but Cardinal Stritch had just so much fight. They scored three runs in the seventh inning to tie things up. They would force extra innings, and TC would come out on top with a walk at the end.